Welcome back. The Terre Haute Sound football team kicks off their season this Friday at Indian Creek. That's one of the 11 games we'll have for you Friday night on In the Zone. Of course, a lot of the attention will be on the Braves this season because of senior quarterback Danny Etling. He's been featured on ESPN and ESPNU. He made the Elite 11, the most prestigious high school quarterback camp in the nation. And with his commitment to Purdue, Danny Etling knows the pressure is on him.
There is a bullseye on me, but I wouldn't have any other way.
If you ask Terre Haute South head coach Mark Rates, he'll tell you his QB is not your typical superstar.
Very humble kid. If you sit down and talk to him, you might not even know that he played football.
Bunch right 60 match on one-on-one, pretty big.
While many will pay attention to Etling's stats this season, Danny will be the first to tell you there is a bigger aspect to his game that few notice but is really important to him.
I take a lot of pride in my leadership because without being a leader, there's no team aspect to this, and football is a team game. And I love all my teammates, and I'm showing I'm a leader by actually caring and loving each one of my teammates individually.
You know, he's definitely a kid that I think any young football player can look to as far as how to behave and how to act on and off the field.
Set, hit.
Yes, Etling's future is incredibly bright, but right now all he cares about is the Terre Haute South football family and delivering the school's first winning season since 1999.
I'm taking on full responsibility for everything that happens on this team. If we have a winning season, it'll be a team effort, but if we have a losing season, that's on me too.